This shop is much, much better than that last stinky shop. No horrible beans to sell, and just lovely, pretty antiques. My favouritest is the X, which I hand-painted myself.
No, you didn't, Daisy. You were going to try to eat them before I told you that they were antiques.
That's not true.
Yes, it is true. You were going to definitely eat them for your breakfast. In fact, you told me you were going to have them as scrambled eggs.
No, I'm not going to have them as scrambled eggs. That's so fibbing, Blue Ted. How could you say such an awful thing?
Because it's true, Daisy. You'd got the pan ready and everything.
No, I hadn't.
You had. I saw you doing it.
No, they were for different eggs, Blue Ted. Stop making naughty stories up.
I can't help it if you're just a silly poodle.
Better than being a smelly blue bear.
Ha! Anyway, what are we going to sell today? Hopefully lots and lots of things. What do you think?
Well, what I think is we're going to sell all the lovely antiques. I love antiques.
They are great, aren't they? They're old like Nanny.
I know, that's funny.
But they don't smell as bad as Nanny.
Don't say that about Nanny, or otherwise I want to set Grandad on you.
Prah! He can't beat me. I'm a big, tough, blue bear. Look how tall I am. Roar.
You're a big wimp. You cry when Rory comes round.
No, I don't. I'm not scared of no cat. No, that's not true, Daisy. Take that back.
No, I won't. You smell.
Have we got any customers? Ah, talk of the devil.
I'm not a devil. I'm a cat.
Well, it's an expression, Rory. If you weren't such a simpleton, you'd understand that, wouldn't you?
I'm not a simpleton. I'm a very clever cat, I'll have you know.
You aren't a clever cat. I won't have that. You're not having it. No cats are clever. Because if cats were clever, they would choose not to be cats, wouldn't they?
You can't really choose what you are, Blue Ted. That's why you're a Blue Ted.
I wouldn't be anything other than a Blue Ted, thank you very much. Blue Teds are their best. Well,
that isn't true, is it, Daisy? What do you think?
They're pink poodles are the best. They are just fantastic. Everyone should be a pink poodle, but you still wouldn't be as pretty as me.
Well, that's debatable too.
So, hurry up, cat. What are you trying to buy?
Well, I think I would like to buy a nice big jug.
Is that so you can put your head in it so no one can see your silly cat features?
No, it's because I think it'd be a very nice gift for somebody.
Oh, who?
For Slush, because it's his birthday soon.
Slush doesn't like pots. No, I'm not going to sell that to Slush, because Slush is one of my best friends and I know what Slush would like. Slush would like, he would like a box, because he likes to collect things.
Do you really think so, Blue Ted?
He would. He'd love one. He likes boxes. Of chocolates, mainly. Get Slush some chocolates.
Daisy, shush. We don't sell chocolates. No. What Daisy means is if you bought him a box, you could put some chocolates in the box.
Oh, well, that's a pretty good idea, actually, Blue Ted. Yeah, I think I'll buy that nice white box with the flowers on top.
Okay. That will cost you... £4 billion.
Not this again, Blue Ted. No one's got £4 billion.
That's true. But it's a special discount rate for you, Rory, of £4 million.
Well, Blue Ted, I don't have £4 million. You know I don't have £4 million.
Well, you can't have the pillbox. In fact, quite frankly, I'm just thinking about bringing the We Don't Serve Cats box sign back, so there.
Poor Rory.
Blue Ted, you've scared another customer away. Stop scaring the customers away.
All right, won't scare anybody else away, say. I'll be extra nice to anyone else that comes in. Oh, look, it's a lovely pink poodle. Probably the prettiest pink poodle I've ever seen in my life. How are you, pretty pink poodle?
Very, very, very well, thank you. I'm just here to buy some antiques. We don't serve pink poodles, especially not ones who think they're prettier than me. No poodle's prettier than me. In fact, no creature on the whole planet is prettier than me. And the prettiest thing ever, so go away, stop being pretty.
Daisy, You stop scaring the customers away now. I will serve Precious. Hello, Precious Princess. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
What are you looking for?
I'd like to buy some eggs. Those pretty flower eggs are very, very pretty. I'd like to buy them, please.
Okay, certainly. How many would you like?
Well, just two.
You can't buy just two. You've got to buy them all.
They're a collection. No, I only want to buy two. It's okay if I buy two, isn't it?
Well, technically it's a collection, but because you're so pretty, I'll let you buy just two.
No, you won't, Lieutenant. She's having more or none. Took me ages to paint them.
I know, and you were going to eat them as well.
No, I wasn't going to eat them. Stop saying that, Blue Ted. I definitely wasn't going to eat them.
She was definitely going to eat them.
Yes, I imagine she would. She looked stupid enough to try to eat them.
Right, that's it. Get out of my shop now or I'll eat you. Daisy, we've just lost another customer. All the customers have gone now because of you.
It's not my fault the customers have been at poor standard today.
Well, obviously, we should have a sign saying no cats.
Only if we can have a sign saying no one prettier than me.
Daisy, we wouldn't have any customers left if we had a sign saying nobody prettier than you.
The end.